YouTube, what's up? It's your boy 360 Jeezy, and in this video I basically did a comb over fade with a part right here and a contour type of drop fade, if you will. All right, I got my son in the background, got my girl over here. It's going down. It's your boy 360 Jeezy. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button right here. Jared, tell him to hit the subscribe button right here. Just point right here, Jared. No, right here, Jared.
Okay.
Just point. Kay. Right here. Yeah. Right there where my son is pointing, that subscribe button. Right there. All right. Make sure you guys subscribe. It's your boy 360 Jeezy. Stay tuned. 360 Jeezy. Right now I'm gonna set my first ball guideline using my Andy Slimline Pro LIs. Opening up the lever, make sure you go up a half inch. Using my one guard open, I'm going up another half inch. Next guideline is the two guard open. And my final guideline is the three open, just going straight up. Snap, you guys didn't see that. Next guideline is the zero guard close, and I'm just flicking out the line. Right now I'm just doing some cleanup work with my one guard open and just, you know, going up a little bit just to add some more transition. Right now I got my lever closed and I'm gonna knock out the bottom line. Right now I'm just saturating the hair with water, basically so I could cut at least a half inch off the top. The product that I'm using for his hair is the original Layrite. Basically what I'm doing is just using a comb and the blow dryer to dry the hair and lay it over and to kind of, you know, give him a little pomp, little style in the front. Okay. is the cut. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. All right, it's your boy 360 Jeezy, and I'm out of here. Cheers.